Her name is Cheryl Shuman. She was the director of the Beverly Hills NORML chapter. Cheryl, give her a hand, please. She's an activist for 20-plus years. Cheryl Shuman was diagnosed with terminal cancer. She has beaten the odds. She's one of the most valued employees of KUSH Magazine, DailyBuzz.com, KUSH Brand Clothing, and KUSHCon. It's hard for me to say all four at once. But this lady, I've never seen somebody dedicate themselves 24 hours a day. She wants every day that she has to live about pushing this movement forward because she truly feels that cannabis has saved her life. And it's because of Cheryl Shuman that we have all these great speakers and all these great people at KUSHCon. And without Cheryl, KUSHCon would not be what it is. So let's give a big round of applause and bring up Cheryl Shuman.
As you know, in this economy, jobs are really tough. And I was so fortunate to be invited by Keith and by Russ Belville to run the Beverly Hills NORML chapter. And it was a pleasure and an honor every single moment. And for those of you who don't know, I was denied a liver transplant because I'm a medical cannabis patient and because cannabis is scheduled as a Schedule 1 drug. And in essence, that's been a death sentence for me. So I have dedicated the rest of my life to getting this movement pushed forward. And I apologize for being emotional, but Michael's so kind and so wonderful, and this company's been so good to me, and I'm just really grateful and very touched, so thank you so much. I wanted to introduce Mason to Vert for a moment.